Meet Chimp 9. We gave her what we call a cure to Alzheimer's. We're ready to move on to the next phase.
They carry small. She must have been pregnant when we brought her in.
She wasn't being aggressive, she was just being protective.
She thought we were gonna hurt her baby. Will, look at this. He's a smart one.
The ALZ-112 was passed genetically from mother to son and radically boosted healthy brain function.
Told him to sign?
Just a handful of things.
I designed the 112 for repair. The seizure's gone way beyond that. Shouldn't have to jaw for jaw. You
shouldn't have to
You have no idea what kind of damage it can do to people.
That is why we test this on chimps.